Barry has a future like any other earthworm at the bottom of the food chain.
Yeah, seriously. You didn't think we were going to hang out with a worm, did you?
The only good thing is that it just can't get any worse.
What? It's the big song contest on TV.
Who's going to win their prize of $10,000?
Hey, girls.
Hi. I'm here about the audition.
Once I was a boogie singer.
Must be those ridiculous words. You've entered my song contest.
Disco is completely incompatible with our new corporate image statements.
We are no longer your worm slaves. We are disco stars.
Featuring Jane Lynch as Gloria.
It's boogie time!
Featuring all your favorite disco hits.
Saturon and his fleet of spaceships menacingly approach the Earth. If nobody stops him, all life will disappear from the face of our planet. To be continued? Oh, what the heck? Just as it was getting good. They do this to me every week. Ah! Resistance is futile. I'm Saturon, intergalactic emperor. Surrender, or you shall be wiped out of existence. Destruction. Who will it be?
Opal! Opal, dinner's ready. Bothering. Opal, stop eating that junk food and get down here now.
But how does she know? She doesn't have special powers, does she?
What's for dinner? It's not fish, is it?
How do you know? You don't have special powers, do you?
Yuck, not fish again. We had fish last week.
Opal, hurry up or it'll get cold.
I wish the hordes of Saturon would come and suck away all the fish on the planet.
And can't react. Don't you wish you had a friend like... Bernard!
Mine. This throne should be mine.